gonna do is hit the learn mode, and with my MIDI controller, I'm gonna play some chords. Yeah, so I entered 4 chords, I'm gonna come out of the learn mode, and now these are automatically mapped to the C1, C2 octave on my controller, so I can just.